Hello, welcome to part 8, I think, of this playthrough of Endless Legend. Just loading up, and as usual I don't really know what was happening, but I think I'm not sort of playing with a great deal of initiative. I'm trying to do stuff, I'm just sort of seeing how the game basically works. In a way, I'm kind of playing it Civilization style, because I'm not even trying to conquer the world, and I'm not sure if there are ways of winning in this game other than conquest, actually. Victory conditions are something I don't know, actually. Obviously, you've got to beat the bad guys and stuff, but still. Make sure no enemy armies on my region within 4 turns. So let's just nip over here and make sure there's nothing up here. Okay, nothing there. Appears to be nothing here. Make sure these so-and-sos can't occupy that square or hex again. I think that's okay. Delard would appear to be free of armies, so why do I have no big super duper reward, eh? And what of it? Is there anything I can do about it? Doesn't look like it. Okay. Good. What do I do with this? Send it away, right. Okay. So these count as enemy units, enemy armies. Oh look, another siege. Why are they... How are they managing to come back all the time? They're coming from these boats, aren't they? That layout is fine. Both go on him, right. Okay. Ignore the new guy. Get rid of the ones that exist and then we'll see. That pre-exist, I should say. Hero is their favourite target, isn't he? I was working on some science for better boats, wasn't I? I can sink those boats eventually. The end. Okay. My city. See, I can't build better boats yet. I mean, these are, unless I build a load of them, they're not much use. How's the old science going? Plough factory, 83% done. That's three. Oh, what's two? Hold on. Get rid of that. That's two. Right, okay. And that can be three. Sorry. Yeah, do it that way around. It's going to be a while, but we'll get there in the end. It does mean I can't do other things, like send them around and pacify this region, for example. Although I do have an army of 7 guys here. But I have just 1 guy here? Oh no, I have 8. 8 and 1. Oh, okay. Maybe this 1 can go over here. Join these. I mean, I have more than I need to defend against those kinds of attacks, I suppose. I'm doing plus 75, I can start increasing my productivity and science again, can't I? Yeah, sounds good. And here, this place, totally need productivity. Actually, it totally needs food as well. Left click, is producing enough food now. Minus 5 on the money though. It grow. There we go. I mean, this isn't the wealthiest place in the world. For money, I should probably be looking. This place should have the extra money workers, I suppose, rather than here. You get on production and growth, and you a little more money. Minus 10. Minus 5. Well, we'll keep it like that for a while. Is that it for my army? I'm confusing population size with army size, really, aren't I? More idiots, right. I didn't get the chance to deploy him, so he will have to do what he can do. Most of them attacking that, yeah, okay, that's fair enough. Perfect. That's it. And they were not able to appear here because he's standing there. Which is excellent. It might come up into two groups. Oh well, they joined the army anyway, didn't they? Okay. Guys, that's all I've got over here, right? puts it up to 25 money. Makes me break even. And this place is still consuming 16. I'm producing 11. It'll just have to produce less of something else then. A bit more money. Okay. I can do that. Plus one on expansion, plus one vision on expansion. And it would cost me 313. That's a bit close. There's six guys there and I have three. Let's just join these together. Right. That's not what I would consider to be enough. Sewer system has to be fairly soon. Right of way. I need to build this once per two cities, so I probably don't actually need another one. I don't know. We'll do it like that anyway. I'll put it down, it's less important anyway. Okay. Now, what can I do about all this? Four turns. Good, I have the plough factory so that food production is better. So I have another Tenai Walker here, yes? Let's send him over here. Build something in the city. I'm a bit stuck. I better build some borough streets then. More scumbags have arrived. Don't understand what's really happening here. Hey, one of my guys was standing there. What's going on? Everybody wants to attack the hero. Let's not make it quite so easy for them. Right. You go against him. You go against him. Everybody else shoot at him. And ignore him for a moment. Go. Still ignoring him. Okay. Right. Good. Thank you. 81, wallop. Okay. Two phases to exterminate him. Should be possible. Another enemy bites the dust. I don't know quite why they keep appearing. Is it to do with this challenge or what? I don't know. I've got to keep these guys here, clearly, for the moment. Still minus two? Right, go. Lack of sleep again. Oh, done it. Good. Time to focus on internal affairs. Correct. Reward is survival instinct. Plus two movement when starting a turn with an enemy army in vision range on wild walkers. New quest, building the future. Raise a new city centre and new district to their level 2. I can do a new city centre, whatever is that. I don't know how to do that. And a new district to their level 2. Well, this would seem the place to do it. how do I deal with this? Let's have them automatically pop up. And how do I talk with them? Oh, here we go. Hey, I didn't mean it to go away. I'm still trying to figure out how to use it. Diplomacy. Well, how do I get diplomacy up? Idea. Diplomacy, hooray. How can I add something? Don't right click, clearly. Buy an artillery ship for a fortune. But I could buy some fire ships. Also for a fortune, okay. I'm hoping I can now leave this place without so much. Come over here and sort this area out. How to develop abilities up to level 2, I don't know, basically. Possibly it requires some sort of technology, I don't know. Highway outposts, bread and circuses. More culture. Better trade. Submarine. Native district. So many things to get, and I don't know what's beneficial really, and none of them seem to work towards increasing the level of the city centre to anything. Goodness knows. Danger, danger. Well, I guess that's okay. They don't really need to be over here. I would send them over here. Over there? No, that's it. Okay. 90. Whoosh, instant death. Ooh. These guys are ferocious. Good. Minus 135, and he's still alive. Whew. Right, good. Job done. Phew. Wait around a few turns to heal up, I suppose. They're all right. They're not all right. They're all right. So a few of these have to heal up, but not very much. But okay. We're in the positive as far as money's concerned. How are you now? Still not so healthy. Let's go into the city. I don't know if it's useful or not, but just in case, we'll put you in there. Right. One more turn by the looks of it, at least. Still wondering how to raise the level of a city. I might have to look that up. Don't know what to do with these things. Clearly there's more to the game than I'm playing, but at least I can get some bits done. These guys still need to heal. And this construction queue is empty. Initiative 35. See, these are still the best ones I've got at the moment. Oh, is that it? I thought I'd done, did the end turn. Haven't I searched these ruins? Yeah. Come on, guys, heal up. He wants an alliance. That would mean why would I choose to enter an alliance? I don't know what they want. They have 2,000 influence, yes. And I have about 1,000. I don't want an alliance. No, but I don't want an alliance. Peace is okay. But an alliance, not okay. Time to attack this village and clean up this area. But I shall do it in the next part. Bye for now. Save the game. And I'll see you in the next bit. Bye.